Look at all those germs. Well, fake germs. The part that's purple, I missed. And the part that's all white is the part that I got the fake germs on. A little bit, but not all of it. There's still a lot more. Just using water and doing it really quickly will not get all the germs off. So let's say I put soap in my hands and I rub it, then I did this, and I did that, then I did that. And I just had a paper towel. But I didn't wash my hands long enough, so we're gonna see how many germs we got off and how many are still on there. I think right here. And over here, I still think over here. Yeah, there's still some germs on there. So I'm gonna wash my hands for 25 seconds and see how much germs are still in my hands. Whoa, that's hot. Almost all of the germs are gone.
It's probably good to wash for even more than 20 seconds.
We should wash our hands for more than 20 seconds or at least wash them better.
I mean, you can't get every germ. That's impossible. After you touch things that a lot of people have touched, you should probably wash your hands and before you eat food.